Asante sana msimamizi rasmi. Mimi naitwa Chungaji Reverend Dr Pannasekara.
Umesema
Reverend Dr Pannasekara.
Seka.
Pannasekara.
Yes.
So ile jina ile Sri Lanka. Mimi chief Buddhist monk for the Yote Africa continent with 54 countries, mimi boss. Piana Buddhist commissioner for all Africa, 54 countries. Na pia interfaith leader, Buddhist leader in Tanzania and also the interfaith committee. And I'm the Mukuru Siva in the Kind Heart Africa project. Ya watoto yatima kuleko 100 via hospitali and some projects. Mimi furaha sana leo na mbele ya wewe na naweza sema kidogo, lakini let me know speak English because that is my second language.
No problem.
Because yes, third language is the Swahili, please. Because I want to tell a few points. As they are all my friends. I know them last 20 years. Mimi kukua uraya 4 years ago, Tanzania. I am very happy. So they are all together. I am giving you some few points directly. It is helping to keep our country, this is my country now, to keep it up, and it is a direct guideline for to us and you actually. It will be some points you can apply for it, make it very wonderful. And some parts I can help my experience as a Sri Lankan and also the chief monk as involved with the many countries and many Buddhists in the world. I am the chief connector to the other Buddhists in the world. I can get the more connection to the Tanzania development. That is why Koreans are doing something, Chinese are doing something, and Vietnamese halotel is doing something. They are is under me and with me. So therefore, I give some few points. The one of them, behalf of our interfaith committee, I like to give one point about interfaith committee. We are working with together our Alhat. And that interfaith committee we are having, but it recognized in the city centers and everywhere. When you go out of the city, we are facing the problem of the recognizing of our committee. I think if our Home Affairs Minister also here, we can have, if we have something like recognizing something, ID card or something, our interfaith committee will help for when we go to the outside of the country. Number two about the. I like to tell about the firman and children watoto yatima in barabarani. So my big heart feel problem about the watoto barabarani. This one last 20 years I know this one. So mimi gosababu na mimi start my Kind Heart Africa project especially for helping watoto. Lakini still barabarani ipo watoto ningi. Gosababu barabarani ipo watoto wana haiwesa kani chukua sisi gosababu. They are doing the business group. They are watoto two kind of. Really watoto yatima, business group. Please, not allow to the business group to let him to the stay in the road. They are bibi ipo, mama ipo, watoto ipo yoto business. Wana ampi chakula, wana chukua nimbani, pembeni jioni, wana rudisia kezo sama. It is like a business company limited. So it is a very bad. So I think this one we need to find the permanent solution because it, few months ago our RC and they did a special project with collecting children on the road. They bring into my center also 27 children something. And they send into the Dodoma Tanga. But after 1 month there is like their holiday in Tanga. They are coming back again same to the road. Please, we find the permanent solution. I can give some guideline how to do it even. So, because we are working on it. Number three about the, also I like to open in my Kind Heart Africa Center the next 2-3 months later. Appreciation and recognizing of the what I am doing in the country. Therefore, I hope you two will be there. And number three, I want to ask from this country I didn't see, the tax exemption for the donors. Please, I think that is very important, my president. Some other countries, even Sri Lanka, the European countries, if somebody, if business people like this, donates to something to the religion, that money is released into the tax payment. Therefore, they are donating a lot. We can carry on our activities, the social activities very easily. Therefore, I suggest if possible, make it possible. Whoever business people donate to the religious or NGOs, please make it as a tax exemption for them. They are donating a lot and lot for it is supporting to us to continue. And about number three, about few points about rot. It is a public thing I was always worried about. I want to mention. Number one is the Jangwani place. Every big rains comes, Jangwani close. How much millions money we spend for that road? Why we are closing on the road anytime? Please do something to fill up that Jangwani place. It is a millions of money gone, but we are blocking the road on the rainy time. Please, we do something. I think it's a good suggestion if you accept. It is the number three about the traffic police people. I have to tell you, I am traveling many countries around the world. But some countries, when you go to the, when I come back, until come back, I never see the police people. But here we can see in the town center a lot of police people, but mostly they are in the traffic light. They are waiting until traffic light off to the Kamata CC. So why they don't have any other job better than the Kamata guy? Please, we employ them somewhere. We put the proper traffic system and we do something properly. It is not sometimes they do the bad. Actually, I want to say the one example. One day one of my friend came from Europa, Interpol police. He go with me, it is to see my children's center. On the way they come out in the police and they are getting the money in front of the Interpol police people, European Interpol. They said I'm the Interpol from Europa. Ah, okay, that is meaning we have Najua to Gani Sisipanya. No problem. That is not the good. We have to keep ourselves security. And also I want to tell the very important point, it is not yet applied in the country everywhere. South Africa and other countries, we can see the stop sign board. Stop sign board. This country, we don't see the stop signs. Very few places we can see. Stop sign system is very, very important. It is never matter of traffic light work or not, stop light. We are respecting South Africa, every country you can see, very good stop sign application to the road. It is very important. Another one, it is the flyover. I thank you very much. Your time you did the flyover one. We need to apply some more in the some few places, then it will be okay. Number four, about the... No, that is the road elimination. It is a road clearance. This is the coming from the Watuna Sema. No, wait a minute. Road elimination is the... When you clean the road, the people complaining too much to the clearance. When we cleaning, we will clean the according to we need. And also the about the number, another one, I like to suggest President, His Excellency, Pugu Secondary School, it is the very important for us about we are talking the Mulimu Nyerere. I like to suggest to, if possible, we are still keeping Pugu, why we are not changing Mulimu Nyerere Secondary School, actually the respect into the him is the special place for us. I like to suggest that suggestion also to your attention, please. Another one about the health. No, the last two. One is the health fee. Your Excellency, you did the education fee. That is very important. Likewise, number two is the health fee, also very important for the people. Lot of people crying for that. Last number, Sri Lanka, we had the dry zone and lot of 25% of the country in the dry zone area. Within 15 years, we apply Mahaveli development project. It is one river we used to block the dam and we developed that all 25% using only one river water. All country now we are using the water turbine, using only water. I can give some guidelines and application to develop our country also. The remove this is the something. Therefore, I make your attention few points. And also the Madini, I can give the very good help as he suggested, whatever I need, because our country is the most people coming to buy and sell. We are the professional for that. Whatever you can get from these points, I'm really appreciated. Thank you very much for giving chance and invitation to me.